YouTubers. My name is Holly Hitchcock, and this is not really a fitness vlog. So today, I am going to be working out on my treadmill while giving a makeup tutorial. So it's going to be fun, so I'm just going to go ahead and start off. The first thing that we're going to be is we're going to do the foundation. And usually, I use Bare Minerals. It's a great brand, but it's a little bit expensive, and I want to kind of make this more accessible to you guys. So I am going to use this bleached flour because my skin is very pale. It's a common household item, so you know you can do it if you want. So here's basically what you do. You're going to take your makeup brush, you're going to swirl it around in the powder, tap it off, and then just put it over your face and just buff and make sure you get a little more on there and kind of even it out, make yourself look super pretty. And that's the foundation. Now we're going to move on to the eyes. Oh, so the first thing I'm going to start off using is the eyeliner. And when I first started using makeup, my mom said that the eyeliner would around your eyes, and I pretty much ended up doing this. Thanks for the advice, Mom. Look beautiful. Next, we're going to do the eyeshadow. Now, I don't usually wear eyeshadow. It's usually just the eyeliner, but I thought it'd be kind of nice for today since I'm doing the vlog and everything. So, I got my eyeshadow palette here, and I'm just going to choose a color. I like purple. That's my favorite color, the purple right somewhere in there. Yeah, so I'm going to use that. So just to kind of get some on your brush there, your eyeshadow brush, and just kind of put it all over your eye. That's just get it all up in there, and the other eye too. Just, you know, kind of put it everywhere. Maybe put some down below your eyes. You know, just kind of accentuate them. Yeah, so that looks pretty good. And I do not recommend you try this next step on a treadmill. Mascara is one of the leading eye injurers as far as cosmetics go. So basically, I'm using my CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume. It's great stuff. Just take the little wand there and you just put on your eyelashes. And last but not least, one of my favorite parts is the lips, of course. So I already did purple on my eyes, which is my favorite color. So I'm going to use my second favorite color now, which is black. So just put it over your lips and you know, hope for the best. Go like that. And I don't know about up here. Just really cover it up. You know. And kind of move your lips around a bit. And there you go. I'm all made up. I'm ready to go out, you know, go on a date or hang out with some friends at the mall. Pretty much go anywhere. So what do you think? How do I look?
Thanks. Bye-bye. How am I going to get this off?